What follows is a sampling of what we do in PD Movement Lab, a class where I explore different ways to help people with Parkinson's move. The class is dance-based, but symptom-driven. We wake up our bodies and our voices. We exaggerate our expression to counteract facial masking. We reach, we extend our spines, we release, we practice how to stand proud and tall. We might use a prop to help us feel our full height. Sometimes I'm the prop. Changing direction safely is an essential skill. As is balance. Which is also tested in our game Push Around, where we do just that. We simulate situations that produce anxiety, like making your way through a crowd. Practice diminishes fear. And if we want to do something we can't manage safely on our own, like running, we find ways to adapt it. We use imagery and pretending to transform ourselves, as if we're receiving an award or acting like royalty. We toss balls and other objects as we work hand-eye coordination to promote neurological integration and to experience joy. But equally important to challenging ourselves physically and mentally is the social experience of working, learning, and playing together. We all need purpose. We all need movement. We all need connection.